Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you how to remove %SNF virus or malware from your computer or from Mozilla Firefox. %SNF is a very dangerous virus. Just look, I am opening the Mozilla Firefox, double click it, and when the Mozilla Firefox is open, there is a problem loading page www.snf and server not found. This is occurred due to the %SNF virus. Today I will show you a very small trick to remove this problem. Just right click on the Mozilla Firefox shortcut, go to the properties, just click on the properties, and you will see in the target line there is a part %SNF. Just simply delete it. Then click on apply. You need to provide the administrator permission and click continue. Then click OK. Now I am opening the Mozilla Firefox. Sometimes this problem the %SNF may be sometime again appear, and there is another solution. Just close it and go to your start menu and search Mozilla Firefox. You will see there are two programs, and one programs is infected by virus and another program is okay. Now I will click on the properties, and same way I will delete the %SNF from the target line. Now click continue and then click OK. Now again, if you type Mozilla, you will see only one program. That means the infected program is removed from your computer, and your computer is now free from %SNF virus. Now just I am open the Mozilla Firefox, and that tab, that means %SNF tab, is not appear. So this is how you can remove %SNF virus or malware from your computer. Thank you.